This is Sonic, and you're watching JD Frank 20.
What is up, everybody? I want to say happy birthday to Roger Craig Smith. And Slasher, thanks for the information right here. Because what you're seeing right here is you're seeing probably some of Roger Craig Smith's best work.
Albert, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predator.
Be.
No, not may be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight, but it will be theirs.
I understand a lot of you recognize him from voicing Sonic the Hedgehog, but my goodness, he did a fantastic job doing Batman during the Arkham Origins series. Like this clip you're listening to right here, this adds passion, this adds emotion. This is fucking amazing voice acting at its finest. And unfortunately, it upsets me that the Batman Arkham collection or the trilogy doesn't include Batman Arkham Origins. Basically, you're only going to get Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, and Arkham Knight. Well, Arkham Knight should be interesting, especially for the Nintendo Switch, considering the fact that how it's going to run on that engine. That's going to be a mystery. I mean, I played more of Arkham Knight and the others for the Xbox 360 back in the day. But yeah, man, I forgot how damn good Origins was. And I keep forgetting that Roger Craig Smith did voice Batman during that time, you know. So I just wanted to wish Roger Craig Smith a happy birthday. And not only that, you know, the fact that Roger Craig Smith is still voicing Sonic, and it's been over 13 years, and he's still going strong. I mean, look at him. He's still voicing the character amazingly. I mean, now I understand he went through so many transitions here and there, obviously, having different writers here and there. Thankfully, Pontek is gone, thank God, because I honestly think he robbed us of a decade worth of greatness here, because I'm not saying that Roger was a bad Sonic, don't get me wrong. He had some huge shoes to fill, and Sonic Colors, he did okay here and there, but then it started to dwindle down by the time he got to Generations and Lost World, and Forces really didn't do him any favors. But by the time he got to Frontiers, he bounced right back up and couldn't be any happier for his performance. You know, many people may have not liked his performance in Frontiers. They're saying his voice sounded too dark. No, it didn't. It's a dark tone Sonic game. What the hell do you want him to sound? Fucking happy and jolly like in Colors? Colors was more of a kiddie style game. Of course he had to sound kind of like sarcastic and happy love going. I mean, come on. I mean, it's Eggman here. We know he's a joke in Colors compared to Frontiers. What's going on under those circumstances and caring for his friends and his loved ones, just like the Batman series. In fact, that's the first thing that popped into my head when I first heard that voice, his voice clip, when it first leaked for Frontiers. You know, the dark voice and everything giving Sonic that tone, it works because of the story. And when you think of that, you think of Batman, his other works right there. People, you have to realize that Roger Craig Smith is a professional. He voices other characters. That's why he's the perfect man for the job voicing Sonic the Hedgehog. And it bothers me that a lot of people are still not giving him the respect that he rightfully deserves. A lot of people wanted him to be gone for good after 2021, which is understandable, but he came back because now there was a new change in leadership, thank goodness, and now he's doing the best work possibly of his career voicing Sonic the Hedgehog. So for a lot of you detractors are saying, oh great, now we're stuck with him, deal with it. He's a professional, he knows what he's doing, he gets the character. That's all I gotta say right now. Let me know what y'all think about this, and Roger Craig Smith, happy birthday, and peace out.
How's it going?
It was going good.
You dropped this.
Thank you.
It kills me to give him that, you can understand.
I think we know who the real winner is today.
People with no olfactory senses, because it smells like rotten eggs around here. Am I right?
It's an expensive cologne.